pre-procedure, the female partner, she needs to come to the clinic a couple of times for the ultrasound to monitor the egg formation. And after the procedure, she is advised to avoid any strenuous activity and any other, as such she can continue with her daily routine. And regarding the sexual activity, they can resume the normal intercourse, as such it is not contraindicated. In some of the studies, actually it has been found to be helpful also. And she is also advised certain medicines after the procedure. She has to continue those medicines for another 15 days. And then she is called back again for the blood test.